Frank, I'm doing another quick video about the fuel system on the 2GR. What I've got here is two different fuel injectors. One is the stock fuel injector from the 2GR. Okay, this is a 360 or 370 cc permitted injector. It has a 14 millimeter head, and it has an extended reach nozzle with 12 little holes in the bottom. Maybe you can see them. I don't know. Okay, so what's this green one? This green one is a fuel injector from a 2GR-FE, and it is a 415 cc permitted injector. The difference between these injectors, aside from the capacity, is that the green injector is a little bit longer, the body is longer. Otherwise they're almost the same size, except for one more thing, which is that this has an 11 millimeter head and this one has a 14 millimeter head. All right, the way this injector goes into the fuel rail is it just pushes in. Okay, there's nothing to it, it just pushes in, and the O-ring forms a seal. All right, so what if we wanted to use the green one in the same rail? Well, problem is, you know, it's a 11 millimeter injector in a 14 millimeter rail, so it won't seal. So there's a couple solutions for this. One is these little fuel adapters, injector adapters, 11 millimeter to 14 millimeter, just pushes on the injector. Then, in principle, it should push on to the rail. However, the rail, although nominally 14 millimeter, is narrower, and this adapter will not fit in the rail. So that solution is a no-go. Unfortunately, it's a great idea that does not work. So what's the alternative? Mark LeBranche Gookie has pioneered this other solution, which is to take a O-ring, which is the same O-ring as the stock injector, put it on the larger injector, and then it fits right in, seals right up, and the only other thing you would have to do is to put a extender onto the spacer here, so that the fuel rail can accommodate the little bit longer length of the 2AR injector. So that's it, and thanks for watching.